Hi friends, today I'm going to be making Takikomi Gohan. We make this rice dish throughout the year, but exceptionally good with the newly harvested rice. The ingredients cooked with rice is all up to you, but I like the root vegetables like gobo, burdock roots. And don't forget to add the dried shiitake mushroom. It adds the earthy, complicated umami and aroma to it, and it makes it so delicious. Let's get started.